A man on his way to pick up his grandchild in Fort Worth ends up seriously hurt in a drive-by shooting. This all happened about 3:15 this afternoon. It's in the 6,000 block of Grayson Street. Police are telling us the man was walking to a bus stop when a man in a black Dodge Charger fired several shots at him. He was struck 3 times in all, was taken over to JPS Hospital right away. No word tonight on that man's condition.